Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3. I'm back home from work for a bit, and hopefully I've gotten all my problems fixed. I had to uninstall and reinstall the Elgato software because I tried recording a little bit of another game, actually, and it wouldn't work either. So, hey, you're a merchant. Are you that guy? Nope, yeah?
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Are you the guy who, like, has maps and stuff?
Show me your wares.
Yeah, you do. Already read that. But no, I, I don't know how much I need this stuff, really. I'm not gonna worry about it. But, yeah, apparently it's working now. I was playing a little bit of Soma, actually. Because it's, you know, spooky, Halloween-y type stuff, and it's the end of October, and I was like, yay, why not? Did he give me any money? He better have given me money for those.
So long.
But I had to reinstall and everything, and hopefully everything's working now. Oh, good. Thank you for the nose streaks. Oh, I can go up here. Look at this. Where am I going? Where am I going? Yo, guy. Can I have whatever's in this chest? No, probably not. Whoa, gal. Let me down gently, please. Alright, I do want to go do the Brother's Quest. Talking to the Lord of Undvik. Sail out of the Isle of Undvik and search for Hjalmar. Excuse me. Where am I going? Oh, wait, where am I? First of all, I don't know where I am. Oh, okay, down there. Ask around. Right. Okay. So I do have to go down and chat. Hopefully I had to lower the quality on the video a bit. Hopefully it's not bad. Let me know what you think. Oh! That was an accident. Nope. Oh boy. Oh, I can't believe we're still alive. Wow! I was fully expecting to die. Okie dokie then. Actually, no, I shouldn't have done that. I should just meditate. Meditate until... 7? No, okay, 6 is fine. But yeah, to get things to run properly, I'm basically back on default. I had to make a couple of adjustments, but... Oh, it's snowing! It's snowing! Can I get out? Alright... Did I already ask if you had... That
would you like
stuff
to buy
I need?
Something from my stash?
You look really
maybe
sketchy.
Let me see what you got.
Looking to buy something from my stash? No. Heraldic animals. Ooh, yeah, give it to me. I love buying books. What's this? Dwarven spirit, enhanced northern wind, enhanced spectre oil. Yeah, give it to me. Drowner pheromones? What? A witcher potion? What? Gimme. Let me see. Yeah, look at my alchemy. I want to be able to make... I can make drowner pheromones. Drowners will not attack the witcher! Excellent. Can I pit it? Okay. Shop. Nope, you don't have the vitriol stuff. You have everything else, but not the vitriol. Looks like. Darn! What is this? Oh, I was like, if it's a Necker heart, I want it! Oh, and there's the alcohol. I think I bought a lot of alcohol last time. Alright, let's go.
So long.
All right, interesting. Okay, don't hiss at me, kitty cat. Oh, wait, where is... Tell me to drop by the port, right? Like, by the docks? Over here?
Oh!
Sorry, whoa, sorry, guys.
Because if I get hit in the gut and those herrings get burned,
there's
no
plan.
I'll ask you, guy, but
listen,
no guarantees at this point.
Some weird diablin, you know, drowning.
Weird diablin.
Real problem, the kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. They attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
That's strange.
Rurik, my apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove, too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry, none of that comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
So maybe like a super... A super...
Let's talk about
drowner.
My pay first. A bit too modest for my taste.
Last time I actually did get, quite high. I don't know, I don't want to aggravate this guy, but...
That's just a bit high, Master.
Okay, so they're not too high. Okay, let's try to... 80? Oh.
That's just a bit high, Master.
Just a bit, dude, okay, 265.
That's dear, it is. But could be worth it. All right, I'll pay you.
Have everybody help pay, you know? If it's a problem that everybody's got.
I'll take the job. Dealt with drowners many times. It'll soon be over. Got my word on that.
Oh, okay. Freaking Geralt just gave his word, so now we have to. Oh, no. Freaking.
Step aside.
It's messing me up. The thing's messing me up. I need to go over here and look. Oh, well, freaking. Oh, what? Look at the blood moss. Freaking, look at these.
Man needs worries like a boat needs ballast. The sail straight and even.
Oh, indeed! I like that. That makes sense. If you're too high and just like, woohoo, you know, life is great, then you're just gonna be floating around. But worries act as ballast. You'll just sit in the... Keep you grounded.
Drink last night too?
All right, here we go. Now I can chat with people. Wait, who are you? You have a name?
Like it here?
Yeah, you're nice. See, you're nice. I like your name. I like the way you spell it. Here, let me see. Let me stash my. Let me stash those. Don't know why I need to sell those. That's not taking up any space. I'll keep it just in case. Oopsie, wow, Geralt. Sorry. I don't think she's here anymore. If you punch me, I swear, I will get involved.
Best blade's not worth shine if a weak arm swinging it, hey?
You guys have such cool clothes.
Through his umbilical in the water, and it coiled into the shape of a snake. Do you know what that means?
That he'll be quick as a viper.
Or he'll slither out of every trap.
Nay, for something different. I like those radio sheets.
To your health, you'd say.
I didn't. Just don't.
Hey, person? You have a name? I shall speak to you.
I'm looking for men from Hundvik,
Your vor's from the isle, and I once cut those waters with nary a raist. Could trace you the shoreline in my sleep. A lovely excursion, if not for the bloody sirens.
I'm the one to ask. Me or Excellent Tartaroth? He's over there. What can a bloke from Ard Skellig know about Umvik?
Heard you trilling a different tune when Hjalmar was gathering his crew. Your love for the Ancrete fade that quick.
You mentioned sirens. Many on Umvik?
So many. More on the other isles.
Bollocks.
Once they attacked Lars and me when we were fishing. Before we could drive him off, they pulled Lars in the water and scratched me up so bad that... Boy!
Drive away the sirens? How's that work?
Ha! Glad to see you're no islander. With a hornwall's horn. One toot, and they plow and scurry off so quick, the waves rock your boat.
Huh. Yavar's from there, or so he claims. And you seem to know these waters. Why didn't you sail with Hjalmar?
Because that kind of expedition needs a true leader. And a whelp looking to collect bumps on his skull can only be its doom.
You'd rather sit in your horse nose in the air, you Zerikinian princess. Brave lad comes along. You sail with him. I'd have sailed with Hjalmar if only those seahorses hadn't banjaxed my knee. Would have sailed instead of sharing a table with a grumpy barnacle like you.
You'd sail with anyone who'd let you aboard. Crach's daughter included.
You would be lucky to sail with Crach's daughter.
Need to get to Umvik.
Another thrill seeker. Well then, listen close, lest you end in a watery grave. Sail out of port and head southwest. Watch for rocks protruding like pricks out of the water. You'll have to do some tricky tacking to get past them. Some of them shorter, just below the surface, so careful not to scrape right over them. Oh, breach your hull, you're done for. Because just a few minutes in that icy water makes a corpse. One time I remember...
Stick to the point.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fine.
I'd like to hear the story.
Because they can drag you off course.
Currents? Oh, shoot.
Against the rocks, even. With a bit of luck, you'll land on the same beach where Hjalmar landed.
Nice talking to you. But time I was on my way. So long.
Fair winds to you.
And ye. All right. Who else was it? Axel. Can I talk to you, Axel?
What do you want?
I'm looking for people from Umvik.
They're dead.
See now, I heard many survived.
Stubborn, get your... What do you want to know?
You there when the giant attacked?
Aye, I was. One of the Jarl's personal guards. I failed him. Led no credence to what the priestesses said. That we'd be punished for robbing the earth of iron, forging it into blades that men kill one another with. The Freyr would punish us. Perhaps they spoke the truth.
Jarl of Umvik, tell me about his death.
Jarl Harald Houndsnout. His whole crew died that night. Wilmar, Wilfred, and Wilhelm. I reached them too late. Saw the giant dash Wilmar against a rock. He fell right beside me. All his bones broke, wriggling like a salmon on the sand.
Yikes.
Harald was dead by then.
What? No, Jarl fought like a bear. Slicing and dodging and hollering, then slicing again. Couldn't save himself, though.
How did you manage to survive?
First I heard the giant growl to those flying sirens. Damn me if he weren't giving them orders.
Under stress, men see all kinds of things.
I know what I saw. Rushed to help the Jarl, but one of the cunts sunk her talons in me, lifting me up. Tried to take me to their nest, picked me apart, I reckon. But I broke loose of her grip. Plummeted from quite a height. Crashed hard, couldn't stand. Last thing I saw, swarm of sirens swooping down.
Oh my gosh, that's a horrible way to die.
He yipped, he yelped, he screamed, he hollered. Then silence. The men escorting the women and the children to the ships took my unconscious flesh away and brought me to Ardskellig.
Well, that was kind of them, in a way. You know what I mean? I mean, like, it would be a horrible fate to die. I'd rather die fighting a giant. Hopefully you just get smushed, you know, rather than being torn apart by sirens.
I should go.
Yeah.
I will avenge your Jarl. I figured that Hjalmar is young and unproven. But, I mean, how are they gonna prove themselves, you know? Like, you gotta give them a chance. It's like freaking, it's like a college, like, or like when you get out of college and you're trying to find a freaking job and you're like, and they're like, you need a bachelor's degree and 5 to 7 years experience. I'm like, how in the freak am I supposed to get 5 to 7 years of experience if you don't freaking hire me? Like, I don't know, it's one of the irks that I and many my age have. And then we're stuck working at places that don't even require a degree at all. Dude, I can only take so many quests right now. It's kind of driving me crazy. Oh, wait a second. I thought I was going to take a boat. No, oh. I could just pick a boat and go... Where? Oh. Shoot, I knew I should have grabbed that guy. Oh, buddy boy, I don't know where that guy is, that merchant. Oh, I knew I should have bought some from him. Oh, well. You think we can make it in? Looks like here is where I should try to go. I should keep a very close eye on the map if I try to sail. Oh, buddy boy, buddy bucky, buddy boy. Oh, man, oh, man. Take a gander. Oh, hey, wait, what? You're a merchant.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Sure.
Show me your wares.
Oh my gosh, do you have maps too? Ah! To hinder Sarf, y'all. Unvik! Yes! Give me the Unvik one. I'm a cheater!
So
I'm a cheater pants. Let's see. I am such a cheater. I'm so glad that they give you that, though. Oh, come on. Do I have to read it? Let's see. Yikes. Though still thrice that of humans grows shorter each year. Yikes. Yeah, more fertile. Oh, right, that's right. Contracts. Name by tier. That's awesome. some... Oh, bestiary. Lions and griffins are the most noble and pure. Let us speak first of griffins, for the creatures from which the armorialists draw inspiration combine elements of both eagles and lions. Griffins are brave hunters and the most chivalrous of creatures known to man. Before they snap down from the heavens upon their prey like a divine whip, they let out a long, piercing shriek in warning, so the victim may prepare itself for the imminent attack. Griffins do not fear to attack armed men. In fact, they prefer such prey, after defeating a knight flatters their pride. They even attack fiends, the terror of the Velen wilderness, so honorable is their nature. Yeah? The griffin that I talked, the griffin I fought was not very happy. Picture a Siri! Right, Monsty Frosty Giant. Monster Frosty Giant. All right then. New marker, the Marlin Coast. Let's check my bestiary really quick though. It should be in in hybrids if it was gonna do anything. Yep. Okay. Oh, let's just. Oh wait. We can't go from here. Let's go back. Okay.
Closer, stranger.
What do you know, woman? Just wise in the ways of medicine and healing. What do you know? Zoom out! Yes! I'm such a cheater. I am such a cheater! Eh? I do worry. Whoa, the water is gorgeous! And there's probably sirens out there, I would guess. They're probably all over the place. Ooh, what's that tower in the distance? Hjalmar, my boy, where you at? Explore the ruins. Of Earthscar, which is not where I am. I'm in Marlin something or other. I'm on edge. I was playing Soma for a bit earlier, and that's kind of a spooky game. It's a very spooky game, actually. Super spooky game. Not just kind of. It's really spooky. How does one get out of here? Oops. It's in a perfect little cove, looks like. I mean, the thing I'm facing... Is it telling me to go this way? Whoa! Hi! Don't come over here! I feel like you're gonna be a big-time threat in this scenario. How far are we from? Fairly far. On the other side of an inlet there. And we have this little town to run through, and this one, and we'll probably maybe pass that one. It's a pretty small island, but apparently it has been completely decimated. Really, though, we should be able to see evidence of... I would assume they would have landed here. You know what I mean? So we should see their boat here. And they wouldn't have taken one of those, they would have taken one of the long boats. Probably crashed against the shore though. I would bet. Oh, that's alright. Come along, horsey! Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into. Sirens, peace. Peace, sirens. You would think they might try to talk to a witcher. Witchers are supposed to not just kill monsters, they mediate between the, like, sentient ones and humans. And elves.
Slower.
I can, like, hear something. Oh, this is gonna be trouble.
Not so fast, Roach. Clan on crate.
Ah! So that coloration there. Must have been wounded and they left him here with some supplies, but he still died. Alright, so we are finding traces of them as we go. It might be better off freaking just. What? Oh, there's something glowing beneath me. What? Is that like a skeleton? Yeesh. Okay, so I should probably walk. If I'm gonna be finding.
Someone dragged a litter through here.
So they tried to bring. Were they trying to escape and drop their pal off there, or what? Like, which way was it being dragged? Up or down? You know? Ooh, buddy, there's something over there. Only one something, too, it looks like, which means not so good things! Oh, Geralt, you're scary! Wow, is this their ship? What? It's the giant! Is it feeding the, it's feeding the sirens. Wow. I didn't realize giants were that self-aware or aware of their surroundings. Had that much situational awareness. There's an injured one in there. Ooh, I'm not here! Even Geralt doesn't want to just jump into a freaking fight with a freaking frost giant! What are we gonna do? We don't want to kill his pets. Ooh, buddy. Let's save. Alright, let's see if we can sneak in and find this injured one.
I long to be home, home to to the mud.
It's a man!
The boat whose corners I rode. To my dog with his pipe. To my two boys, my life. To the alcove wherein lies my beautiful wife. So as my strength wanes and my breath shorter grows, and my sinews turn stiff and my blood's coursing slows, it's time, high time, I was homeward bound. To the modest abode whose corners I roamed.
Oh, buddy. Well, how do I get to you without alerting everything in the nearest... No. What? Did he die? Oh.
I long to be home. To the modest abode.
Well, how do I get in?
To my dog with his pipe.
Come on.
All right. That's how it's gonna be. Nope, get this one.
As my strength wanes and my breath shorter grows.
Where you at? Oh, oops. That's not what I want.
And my blood's coursing slows.
Yes. Oh, no, do it. Oh, they can't. I forget. Okay. I do feel bad. They are such beautiful creatures. Yo, guy. Why are you still alive, guy?
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man.
Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Uh-oh.
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Oh.
Why does he need a ship? Where's he going to go?
Yeah, so he has to bring a man.
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise, won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Okay.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know. Don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Hjalmar, damn it. You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it.
So he's cannibal.
We had a choice. That or starve to death. And I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
Okay.
Who were these men?
My crew? They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Hjalmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all. Like he did the others.
You're not the Jarl.
You're Harald Hamsa. Heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you.
Me and me lads.
Oh, well. My gosh!
So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the
what?
Best.
What? Wow! I was saying those names, Wilhelm, Wilfred, blah, blah, blah. I recognize those names, but I just thought this was another guy, maybe, because his name was Octo when I walked up to him. But holy crap. Wow. So when he was screaming with the sirens, they were just like dragging him away or something? I don't know. And he ate his men? Oh my gosh. I mean, they were dead, but oh my gosh.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew, aimed to defeat the giant.
Aye, saw him, as did Wilmar.
Okay.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in, neath the red, fallen Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy's not quite right in the head.
Okay.
The young on Crate was here too.
They recognize you?
No. Thank the gods.
Ah, okay, I was like, they knew you were the Jarl?
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They see where they were headed?
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower. Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley, garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it, all on your own.
I'm a witcher.
Man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember.
Yeah, just keep him easy. Just, you don't even aggravate him. Just, I mean, there's plenty of goats around. He could eat goats. Jeez. Like, why has he gotta be all like eating people? Like, ew.
Giant tracks.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go the opposite direction of the giant. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. What if I just defeated the giant now? Oh, you're a siren. You're a big siren. I've gotta kill the giant's pet sirens, and he's gonna be mad at me. Well, I guess I'm gonna call that one here. Hopefully I can get this uploaded today. I know this series has had some troubles, but we'll hopefully be able to get back on track now. I have a bit of a break, and apparently everything's working. I've gone about 45 minutes without my recording trying to explode, so... hopefully we're back on track. So thank you guys again for the wait and everything. I appreciate it. I'll see you in the next one.